Hey YouTube, today I'm going to show you how to calibrate a compass on a Hubson H501S. There have been several videos done on this on YouTube previously, but I'm kind of old school and some of the videos I've seen put out there are a little bit crazy. People are holding their drones or their quads and spinning in complete circles with them. I'm going to show you the compass calibration as I've done it for the past year, and it's worked out perfectly. So the first thing you're going to do is power on your transmitter. All right, next you're going to power on your quad. And close your door. As the quad boots up, you'll see a few different terms on the screen. And once you get to the calibrate compass 1, you'll see your quad has the light spinning clockwise, and that's the direction you're going to spin your quad. You'll continue spinning until the color of the lights change and the transmitter asks you to calibrate compass 2. Usually 3-4 spins and it'll catch on. Slow, smooth, steady turns. All right, so the lights have changed to green. So now we're gonna go ahead, tilt the quad with the front facing forward, and we're gonna turn it the opposite direction, counterclockwise. Calibrate compass 2 disappears from your transmitter screen, and you now have the ready-to-fly lights, depending on your mode, flashing on your quadcopter. Thanks for watching.